new for 2018. The 2018 Subaru WRX receives a revised front fascia, an upgraded suspension, a new performance package, a larger multi-information display, updated EyeSight safety suite, and available recaro seats. The higher performance WRX STI comes standard with new 19-inch wheels, Brembo brakes, and a revised all-wheel drive system. Vehicle summary. The 2018 Subaru WRX is a sports sedan that's well regarded for its rally heritage and all-wheel drive performance capabilities. Overview. The 2018 WRX is powered by a 2.0-liter turbo 4 with 268 horsepower and 258 pounds-to-foot of torque. The quicker WRX STI model gets a 2.5-liter turbo 4 with 305 horsepower and 290 pounds-to-foot. A 6-speed manual is standard on the WRX and a CVT is optional. The WRX STI comes exclusively with a 6-speed manual gearbox. EPA fuel economy ratings for the 2018 WRX stand at 21/27 of a mile per gallon city highway for the manual or 18/24 of a mile per gallon with the CVT. The more powerful WRX STI has yet to be rated, but the 2017 model returned 17/23 of a mile per gallon. Trunk space stands at 12 cubic feet and it can be expanded with the standard 60/40 split folding rear seats. Standard features include a new 5.9-inch instrument cluster display, Subaru's Starlink infotainment system with a 7.0-inch touchscreen, 17-inch alloy wheels, Bluetooth connectivity, cloth upholstery, front sport seats, and a rear view camera. Options include navigation, a Harman Kardon audio system, adaptive LED headlights, dual zone climate control, power operated front sport seats, leather upholstery, a sunroof, fog lights, and 18-inch alloy wheels. The new performance package for the WRX adds recaro seats, juried brake pads, red brake calipers, and beneath the sunroof.